the back foot. So, you know, Boris Johnson has not got his beta status in terms of his dealings with the DUP. It's perfectly possible he may cut Madrid, but it would be one of the biggest political U-turns that we've seen in our recent history.
I wonder, will all the oxygen at the weekend be sucked up by the Cameron memoir and the advance in